Good evening and welcome for this T20 between Hobart Tornadoes, Brisbane Burners. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this exciting contest is Mel Jones.
Well, Slats, not much time left to go now before this match. Absolutely stunning weather. Perfect for cricket, not a cloud in the sky and no threat of rain anytime soon. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Have to agree with you there, Mel. This should be a good one. And now we go out to the middle for the toss. The home team win the toss and will have a bowl. The right armour is the new bowler from the River End. The bowler will be sprinting in for the first delivery.
First ball faced, but you would not know it looking at that shot. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. The bowler won't like that at all. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Not getting past that fielder. Good bowling there. Another dot. Brisbane Burners take their score to none for 10. Right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Church Street end. Yeah. Gets off the mark with a four from the first ball. Good shot.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Run saved with that effort.
Yes.
Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Wait.
Wait. end of the over, Brisbane Burners, none for 80. Good effort, 4 runs.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
So close to being bowled. Solid shot, goes for 4.
Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up here.
A well fielded, really good work out there.
Ooh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball.
Brisbane Burners doing well out of that over. They're now none for 30. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Church Street end. Nice shot, 4 runs.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yeah, wait.
No getting past that fielder.
Hit high.
That got hit and stayed hit. 6 runs.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Wait.
Safe hands from the fielder. A regulation catch.
A very helpful knock and an equally helpful wicket.
Another dot ball builds the pressure. End of the over, a wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Brisbane Burners, 1 for 40. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Yeah. it reaches the boundary. Good shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Well, what a delivery.
That's got to be close. The umpire doesn't like that one. Good bowling in that over. Brisbane Burners, 1 for 44. Hobart Tornadoes are now allowed 5 fielders outside the circle. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure. Yes. Terrific shot, timed superbly, and it goes for 4. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away. Chance goes begging. Good bowling there. Another dot.
That was quite a good over there.
Going with pace now.
Fielders taken entirely out of contention here, goes sailing over their heads. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Maximum! What a shot! And what a follow-up! I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Superb shot, goes all the way and gets 6.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
That's hit the pads. Big shout. A tough call.
umpire quick to reject that appeal.
Brisbane Burners take their score to 1-66. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the Church Street end.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Good shot. That's six.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Very troubling line there from the bowler. End of the over, Brisbane Burners, 1-72. The pace bowler coming into the attack.
She's found the rope with that one. Four runs. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Clever back foot cut. Oh, very nice there from...
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Nice save there. Brisbane Burners are now 1-76. The right armour is coming into the attack from the Church Street end.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
edge. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Wicket in this match, really important.
Will have wanted to get a bit more there. Plays this shot well. I'll get something here.
Straight back over the bowler's head. Six.
Reaches 50 and has helped the run rate too.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Yes! Cuts it. Beautifully played.
Another ball and another big six.
End of the over, a wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Brisbane Burners, 2/88. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end.
And a single taken. Waiting.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
A well fielded, really good work out there. Kept it fairly tight in that over. Brisbane Burners, 2/93. Not a bad shot, that.
Solid stroke there for four. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Wait on.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Maybe thought that one was headed for the boundary. very close to clipping the off stump. Another life for the batsman. Pads that away. Big appeal. Good bowling in that over. Brisbane Burners, 2 for 97.
Did well there. Good catch.
Superb innings that one. Brisbane Burners, 3 for 97. Good shot. That's six.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Four runs to follow that six. Great batting.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here. Well, this could be a very expensive over.
Big edge. And that gets to the boundary, four runs. Brisbane Burners lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 3 for 111. The pace bowler is coming into the attack, the Church Street end. Overstepping the mark, no ball called.
That is absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot.
So this next ball is a free hit, meaning you can only get out from a run out.
Right on.
Great bowling there. Free hits can be costly. It wasn't that time. Huge shout from behind the stumps.
With a huge breakthrough. This is the wicket they wanted.
End of a really good over. Taking a wicket and really slowing down the pace of scoring here.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure. Nice stroke there.
Good effort. 4 runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. They'll be happy with that over.
Waiting.
Run saved with that effort.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
No getting past that fielder. Another run added to the score. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Yes. Nice fielding, 4 runs saved. Brisbane Burners move on now to 4 for 129. Coming back on here, they've been bowling well so far.
Wait on.
A Well fielded. Really good work out there. That goes for four. Good shot.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. Nice stroke there. Straight back over the bowler's head, six. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Expensive in that one. Brisbane burners, 4 for 139.
Yes.
Delivers a stunner. Could you believe that's their first T20 wicket? Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
And that's four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Tremendous stroke. Won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes!
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. They take a single. A wicket falls, but that didn't seem to do much to slow down the run rate in that over. Brisbane burners, 5 for 150.
One more to the score.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
Well, the The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Nice shot, four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Got into position well there, great shot.
Too expensive in that over. Brisbane Burners, 5 for 163. Yes. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot, that's six.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Wait. Four all the way. Wonderful. Bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Wait.
Yeah. Takes a good catch. Super fielding there. Run saved for sure. And the innings comes to an end. Brisbane Burners will need 175 runs. Brisbane Burners have a defendable total here, should be in for an exciting run chase. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end.
Great way to start our innings. Boundary, first ball. Nice stroke there. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Oh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
not getting past that fielder. Good bowling there. Another dot. Hobart Tornadoes take their score to none for eight. Johnson, the left-arm orthodox bowler, is coming into the attack from the Church Street end.
Straight back over the bowler's head, six. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Wait on.
Run saved with that effort.
Good shot.
That's a good boundary.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yep.
Good shot. Good timing.
That's run away to the boundary.
Hobart Tornadoes move their score to none for 22. Oh, very nice there from...
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure. Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Hobart Tornadoes in the over as they began. On none for 22.
Ooh.
good shot. But she won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Big appeal. Umpire says not out.
Wait on.
Nice save there. Well fielded, really good work out there. They'll take a single.
Ah, good shot.
Good effort, four runs. Bit expensive in that one. Hobart Tornadoes, none for 33.
High in the air, big shot, tremendous stroke. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Yes.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Maximum, what a shot, and what a follow-up. Be giving away too many runs like that.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Beware in the crowd, the ball is blasting off again. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Brisbane Burners will need to change tack a bit here. That was a poor over. Five fielders now allowed outside the circle.
Plays that defensively. Good ball. Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Another dot ball.
Yes.
well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. End of the over, no change to the score. The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the river end.
That's an important wicket there. They really needed to stop that partnership. Well, they finally managed the breakthrough, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great batting. Bowler won't like that at all. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
The bowler beats the bat. Super fielding there. Run saved for sure. On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that. Run saved with that effort.
And they go through for one.
Ends that over, Hobart Tornadoes. One for 58.
Could watch that on replay all day. Textbook. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Good shot. That's six.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Two in a row. Big hitting here. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Good shot.
And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
They can't afford to be giving away runs like that. Poor over.
Oh, very nice there from...
ball just barely missing the stumps. So close.
Great fielding. That's a boundary save. Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Oh, what a nice catch.
That wicket could have big impact on the game. Out for a duck.
That defensively. Good ball. Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
A maiden over there.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
No getting past that fielder. Well fielded. Really good work out there.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Another good shot. They'll soon be at 50 in this form. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Nice save there. The fielder cuts that one off well. Good bowling there. Another dot. Hobart Tornadoes take their score to 2 for 82. Not getting past that fielder.
One run there. Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
One run added. Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Straight back over the bowler's head, 6. This batsman's looking really good. An aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. The wicketkeeper enthusiastic. Should they be? Thinnest of edges, but taken by the keeper and the umpire quick to give it.
He's on their way back, having only managed 7 runs.
Nice stroke there. Great timing. Races to the boundary.
That's the end of the over. A wicket from it, but also runs. Hobart Tornadoes, 3 for 94.
Superb shot.
Runs up now. This has been some strong batting.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Hey.
Run saved with that effort.
Nice catch. Good reactions. Nice stroke there.
Big wicket there, the batsman. Finally dismissed for a wonderful 4 for 104. The bowler has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket. Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
And a single taken.
Let's that go through to the keeper.
Going to bowl that one again. Wide.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Another really good over there.
Pads that way. Brisbane Burners get a key wicket here. Will have wanted to get a bit more there.
Pads. Umpire doesn't seem interested.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Oh, great shot. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yep. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
They take the single.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
And she gets her innings started with that shot.
Ends that over. Hobart Tornadoes. 5 for 112. The right arm is coming into the attack from the river end. Decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Two runs added. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Terrific shot, timed superbly, and it goes for four. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Going to need to bowl that one again. Not a bad shot, that. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Good shot. That's six.
Away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Oh, glorious shot.
Hobart Tornadoes move their score to 5 for 133. goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Not getting past that fielder. Good bowling there. Another dot. Oh, very nice there from this player. Hobart Tornadoes make it 5 for 137.
Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it. She's seeing the ball well out there. Great shot. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Great shot. Follows a six with a great four.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Run saved with that effort.
Good precision with the throw back from the deep.
One run added. Gave a few too many away in that over. Hobart Tornadoes. 5 for 148. The off-spinner is coming into the attack. The Church Street end. Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. They'll take a single.
And they get a single there. Right out of the middle of the bat. Glorious six. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Good throw from the deep, on target. The run's ticking along here into the 40s.
In the air, big shot. it goes sailing into the crowd.
Hobart Tornadoes take their score to 5 for 163.
Wow, yet another great shot. Two sixes in a row. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
No getting past that fielder. Nice save there. Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Huzzah! The keeper's certain, but I didn't hear a noise from up here. Oh, what a nice catch.
Superb innings, that one. Hobart Tornadoes, 6 for 169. Yes. On the front foot for the square drive. Good shot, good effort. Four runs. A much better over. Not much to get here. There'll need to be some superb bowling to hold on.
Yep.
Good shot. Good timing.
Smash that to the boundary. Nice four. Well, that was a good example of what cricket's all about. Plenty of twists and turns and a tight finish.